A modest 3 or 4 inch heel is pretty easy to walk on, but can you imagine going for a stroll down the street in a pair of 10-inch pumps? These outrageous shoes may not be wearable, but designers continue to push the envelope by making footwear that would intimidate even the most skilled high heel lover. Keep watching to see 10 shoes you could never, ever wear. Ponytail. This interesting pair of high heel shoes are definitely a work of art. The collaborative effort designed by Samarta and Masai Kashino consists of a human hair ponytail hanging from the back of the shoe. Instead of a standard heel, there's an intimidating block of wood sitting underneath the construction of the shoe. If you don't get tripped up on the long strands of ponytail, you'll definitely be taking a tumble from the extreme height of this intricately designed footwear. Solus. This footwear creation is like most typical shoes, with a block heel and some support at the ankle. But one thing is missing, the entire front end of the shoe. Walking around in these high heels would be awkward and uncomfortable, especially if you have to make the trek down a rocky pathway. We're still trying to figure out what's the point of even wearing shoes if they don't have a sole. You might as well just walk around barefoot, right? Geisha-inspired heels. These Alexander McQueen geisha-inspired heels are definitely intimidating. The double-planked heels make it impossible to walk a few steps without falling to the ground. The only thing keeping your feet securely inside the shoes is some twisted rope fabric. Although the design of the shoe is absolutely exquisite, we definitely won't risk breaking an ankle all in the name of fashion. Ballet heels. This revamped version of the ballet slipper looks like an accident waiting to happen. The shoes are positioned at an awkward angle that requires you to basically stand on your tiptoes. This fusion between the ballet slipper and a high heel stiletto is a favorite in the fetish community. Months of training is involved if you want to walk in these 7-inch bad boys without falling right on your face. Wire high heel. These wire high heels look more like a torture device. But if trendy and eccentric footwear is your style, then these shoes were made for you. The simplistic design and the construction of this footwear requires your feet to rest and be supported on the delicate wires. There's no sort of protection on the soles of the feet, and there really isn't anything preventing your foot from sliding completely out of the wire design. Alien shoe. These awesome alien shoes were designed by Alexander McQueen. The fashion house was inspired by H.R. Giger, a Swiss surrealist painter known for his images of humans and machines. The alien shoe was a staggering 10-inch heel and a massive platform. We're more than convinced that McQueen Fashion House definitely didn't make this footwear for those who seek comfort. On point. If you thought the ballet shoe was bad, it has nothing on this high heel. The designer of this footwear really got creative with the silhouette of the design. And although the shoe looks interesting, we wouldn't dare try to walk a step in them. The foot is placed at an awkward and uncomfortable angle, and the heel is supported by a thin metal bar and a few straps of leather. Can you imagine trying to get around town in these super high heels? Window shopping at the mall and going out dancing with friends is definitely out of the question. Pearl shoes. When Lady Gaga stepped out in this pair of embellished pumps, our jaws dropped. The pearl embellished platforms by A. Marty were definitely breathtaking, but the super high 10-inch platforms makes it impossible for even a fashionable daredevil like Gaga to wear them without stumbling. Not only would you tower over everyone in a crowd after putting these shoes on, but you'll also run the risk of suffering some damage to your feet and ankles if you make one false move. Armadillo heel. The fashion world went absolutely crazy when Alexander McQueen debuted his armadillo heel. The shoes are definitely a work of art, and only 21 pairs were made. Anyone who was lucky enough to get their hands on this eccentric shoe is the proud owner of a piece of fashion history. But the crazy high heel height makes these shoes impossible to wear for a long period of time. Lady Gaga owns more than a couple pairs, and if you notice, every time she puts them on, there's usually someone standing close by to help her out in case she takes a spill. Reverse high heel. Shoe designer Renee van den Berg teamed up with South African art graduate Leni van der Vijver to create these amazing reverse high heel shoes. Named Scary Beautiful, this is probably probably one of the most challenging footwear designs we have ever seen. Regular high heels are tricky enough to master, but the reverse high heel makes it almost impossible for the wearer to stand up straight. The shoes sit backwards on the foot, and your feet point at a 90-degree angle. They're beautifully designed, but impossible to wear. They're definitely better suited on display at an art museum. Do you think you would be able to walk in these crazy shoes? Leave us a comment below and don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up.